8:32 now, Israeli Defense Forces have launched retaliatory strikes against Hezbollah targets across southern Lebanon. The Iranian-backed militant group had launched hundreds of rockets and drones in response to an IDF strike that killed one of its top commanders last month. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu says his military was able to shoot down most of those missiles. The shelling comes as officials from several different countries continue to meet in Egypt for ceasefire negotiations.